off the ice. And this is what the Flames did not like. They thought Witkowski took a liberty on Kulak after he had already stunned him and knocked him down on the ice. Hamonic was vocal with this. Witkowski went to the penalty box. He came off, the door right in front of me opened, and he came off and then went back onto the ice and had an altercation with the Flames bench. Hamonic came across, he ended up in it with Mantha, and then Mantha fell through the door with Hamonic, that the door was already open. Hamonic certainly not happy that the door was open. And this was a lot that went on between these two benches, and Mantha and Hamonic went at it pretty strongly in between these benches. And unfortunately, watch Hamonic and Mantha. The gate has been open for a good 15, 20 seconds, and as they move themselves along here, unfortunately for Hamonic, he's going to have no back support that he thinks is behind him, and he goes right through the door. And that's where he goes down right there, and that's unfortunate that there was too many bodies to get the door shut. And really, there was nothing to hold him up, and a lot of upset play.